I still feel that Alabama and Florida State are the top two teams in the country.
Carlos Williams comes in for cleanup time. But let's go take a look at your report card you said before the game.